Folsom Lake is now 58% full, and the feds, they're already releasing water from the lake. Thanks for staying with us at 5:30. I'm Curtis Meng.
And I'm Julie Watts. Our news is also streaming live on CBSN Sacramento right now.
Well, now they're working to make room in the lake with all of this runoff pouring in. The lake has come up 6 feet since Christmas Day alone, but as they let the water out, there's concern for people downstream living along the river.
This floods first, but down there, floods last.
Homeless along the American River worry rising water could force them to move.
We'll probably just go on the other side like we did before.
Drone 13 high above Folsom Dam. The main spillway is closed, but the feds are releasing water through the power plant. But why is water being released from Folsom Dam during a drought?
What we need to do is vacate space in Folsom Reservoir so it can absorb the inflow from succeeding storm events.
The lake is rapidly rising, with runoff flowing into the lake at times at a rate of enough water to fill 400 backyard swimming pools each minute. Although the lake is just 58% full, it is 142% of an average year, and more storms are coming. The plan is to triple the release by Thursday to make room, the water eventually flowing through the Nimbus Dam.
If we had no space and a huge inflow of water were to come in, we would have to pass that huge inflow downstream, and the levees can't handle that much flow, and they would overtop and flood Sacramento.
The release will raise the water levels of the American River, potentially impacting the homeless camps. The city of Sacramento is reaching out in person, warning anybody living along the water's edge to head for higher ground.
If you're camping along the river and the water level starts coming up, no matter when that might happen, it's not an easy process to move your belongings. So hopefully the word will get out.
Well, they're working to notify people now downstream, but the water could rapidly rise along the American River.